Welcome back. If you look at the piano, there is no music there. So this is going to be one of those that I'm going to sit at the piano and see what actually happens. I've played one of those before in this series. I like doing the improvised concerts because you never know where what is going to take you. You never know where you're going to start. You never know where you're going to end up. We have plans, sort of. Sort of means, really, music is developed after the first three notes are appearing, and then that's the idea. And after that, everything develops from those. Called motivic development, or recycling, if you will. That's one of the one of the big differences between great composers and okay composers. Great composers don't waste anything, even if the things are not going exactly great. You would write a bagatelle like Beethoven did. Bagatelles means nothingness. So the release that everybody likes so much is one of the bagatelles, because it didn't go into anything bigger. Didn't make a sonata, didn't make a quartet, and didn't make a symphony. It made a release. I hope you enjoy, and I'm gonna see what I can do. It's one of those, look, Ma, no hands.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much for being here. I hope you enjoyed this. I will see you tomorrow night.